12 exercises to tighten your butt and legs in 1 week. A Nike trainer called Alex Silverfagan thinks that in order to get the legs and buttocks into great shape, you need to do squats. These exercises can be combined with other exercises or just done on their own. They are very simple and they can be done at home. The best thing about it is that they will only take 15 minutes of your day. Therefore, we will present you with the best exercises for toning your butt and legs, and we will additionally present you with a week-long training plan to make your body change for the better. The 12 best exercises to tone the butt and legs. 1. Basic squat. Start with a basic squat and just keep the feet flat on the ground. You need to stand tall with the feet hip distance apart. The hips, knees and toes need to be facing forward. Just bend your knees and extend your buttocks backward as if you are going to sit back into a chair. Make sure that you keep your knees behind your toes and your weight in your heels. Rise back up and repeat. 2. Squat with kickbacks. Kickbacks will put the buttocks to work. You have to start with the feet wider than shoulder and width apart and squat. As you stand up, you need to transfer the weight to one leg and kick back with the opposite leg. Finally, return to standing position and repeat on the other side. 3. Sumo squat. This squat will strengthen the torso and buttocks. First, you need to stand with your feet in a wide stance and the toes pointing to the side. Lower yourself by bending the knees and pressing the hips back in once your thighs are parallel to the floor. Come back and repeat. 4. Reaching sumo squat. This squat adds some cardio. First, stand with feet wider than shoulder width apart and your toes slightly turned out. Then, hold arms in front of your hips, hanging there. Just push your hips back and squat down, keeping your chest up and knees out. Hands should still be hanging. As you stand to your tippy toes, swing arms around and reach for the sky. This variation helps you keep your torso lifted throughout the exercise, while giving your glutes extra attention. 5. Oblique squat. This one is the best for the hips. The position is the same. Stand with the legs at shoulder width apart. Do a squat like you normally do. Just as you go upwards from the squat, you will need to squeeze and crunch with your leg. Do this with one leg and then the other one. 6. Jump squat. This is the best exercise for the arms. Start with standing with your feet shoulder width apart. Do a regular squat first, then engage your core and jump up explosively. When you land, lower your body back into the squat position to complete one rep. Land as quietly as possible, which requires control. 7. Narrow squat. This one is a warm-up for the pistol squat. Just start standing with your feet together and hands out. Perform squats while keeping your knees together and going down to 90 degrees. 8. Pistol squat. This is a very tough exercise with a lot of knee work. Just make sure you do it carefully and do no squat too low. At first, you might want to hold on to something. Just stand with arms extended out in front. Balance on one leg with opposite leg extended, straight leg forward as high as possible. Squat down as far as possible while keeping the leg elevated off the floor. Keep the back straight and supporting the knee pointed same direction as foot supporting. Raise the body back up to original position until the knee and the hip of supporting leg is straight. Repeat and continue with the opposite leg. 9. Curtsy squat. For this exercise, many muscles are involved. First, stand with feet shoulder width apart, hands on hips. Then, cross right leg behind body and to the left so that inner thighs touch. Bend the left knee 90 degrees. Toes pointing forward, then return to starting position. Raise the right leg out to the side as high as you can without shifting your hips. Keep the left leg straight and knee soft. Finally, return to starting position, switch sides and repeat. 10. Split squat. This exercise will strengthen the calves, hips, and buttocks. Stand with hands on hips. Position feet far apart. One foot forward and other foot behind. Squat down by flexing the knee and hip of front leg. Allow the heel of rear foot to rise up while the knee of rear leg bends slightly until it almost makes contact with floor. Return to original standing position by extending the hip and knee of forward leg. Repeat. Continue with the opposite leg. 11. Isometric squat with toe taps. This is also called the booty burn because the muscles will be very tight. First, stand with feet hip width apart and arms by sides. Then, squat, clasping hands in front of chest, elbows bent by sides. Stay in the squat, extend the left leg out to the side and tap the toe to the floor. Finally, return to starting position. Then repeat on the opposite side. 12. Pop squat. The exercise will rest the muscles after the static postures. It will also flush out the lactic acid and add some cardio. Start with standing with your feet hip width apart. Sit your hips back and down into a squat position. Jump straight up into the air and land softly back into the squat position. Repeat. A week-long training plan. Day 1. Repeat this set twice, basic squat 10 times. Squat with kickbacks 5 times for each leg. Day 2. Repeat this set twice, sumo squat 10 times. Reaching sumo squat 10 times. Day 3. Repeat this set twice, oblique squat 5 times for each leg. Pop squat 10 times. Day 4. Repeat this set twice, narrow squat 10 times. Pistol squat 5 times for each leg. Day 5. Repeat this set twice, curtsy squat 5 times for each leg. Split squat 5 times for each leg. Day 6. Repeat this set twice. Isometric squat with toe taps 5 times for each leg. Pop squat 10 times. Day 7. Repeat this set twice, sumo squat 10 times. Oblique squat 5 times for each leg. Try this plan with these exercises as soon as possible and watch it work its magic. You will have the most toned butt and legs ever. Thank you for watching.